Welcome back. It's the first of the finals here. The ladies 1500 meters final. And what a lineup. Look at that. Three skaters from the Republic of Korea getting through. Two from China, one from Japan. The lineup: Lee Kyung Chun, the reigning and defending world champion for Korea. Then Yunmi Kim, the world record holder. Then Hai Kyung Won, silver medalist in the World Championships last year. Then ranked number 14 in the world, it's Yang Yang for China. Team A, and then Iki Tashikawara for Japan. And finally, Yang Yang S for China. That's Tashikawara for Japan. High hopes for her, a lot of support. Our condition's good here. The world record stands at 225.17, set by Yunmi Kim. Kim wearing number 50. And the world champion, Lee Kyung Chun, wearing number 47. And she is the world champion. Yunmi Kim, number 50, Republic of Korea, world record holder. There, Hugh Kyung Won for the Republic of Korea, silver medalist last year. And she make it gold in 97. And Yang Yang, A for China, 14th in the world at the moment. A big cheer goes up for Ikyu Tashikawara for Japan. And then Yang Yang. Yes, for China. So a lot of nerves here.
Ready?
Safely away. Big cheer goes up. So again, 13 and a half laps of the track and quite a fast start. Good to see the field quite spread, no bunching, no risk of contact over that first lap. It's Hai Kyung Won for the Republic of Korea in second place at the moment. Tashikawara for Japan in third place, and things hotting up now. A big cheer goes up from the crowd. A lot of support, obviously, for Tashikawara. But it's Won and Chun. In fact, that's Tashikawara in second place. It's Hai Kyung Won trying to get away from the field. But it's all settled down again. 48, Hai Kyung Won. Trying to get up a little bit of a lead there. Yang Yang, A in second place for China. So Tashikawara for Japan leading. Yang Yang for China in second place, and things holding up again. Six laps to go. And the lead changes once more. Tashikawara down into second place. It's the Koreans first, second, and fifth. So it's Won from Chun from Tashikawara. Won leading for the Republic of Korea. Chun in second place for Korea. Now China making their presence known. That was Yang Yang. And Tashikawara losing a lot of ground down into fourth place, trying to get back up into third. Oh, and just catching a toe there. There's a faller. So the two Koreans out on their own. Lee Kyung Chun wearing 47. Hai Kyung Won wearing 48. Now for China, number 24, Yang Yang in third place. But there the The winner, Lee Kyung Chun for Korea. Number 47 there. The teammate, Hai Kyung Won, pushing her every inch of the way to the line. And it was Yang Yang for China in third place. Teshigawara just unable to keep with the pace. And there the fall. And that is Yunmi Kim for the Republic of Korea. In fact, Yang Yang looked to perhaps infringed a little bit there. That's the situation at the front, though. Lee Kyung Chun for Korea crossing the line in front. Hai Kyung Won winning the silver medal, and Yang Yang for China the bronze. And of course they get valuable points for each round of the competition. That's confirmation of the final results. In fact, Yang Yang there being disqualified. Teshigawara up into fourth place. So Lee Kyung Chun for Korea wins the gold. Hai Kyung Won for Korea the silver, and Yang Yang for China the bronze. So 5 points going to Chun, 3 points to Won, 2 to Yang, and 1 to Teshigawara for Japan. That's the situation. And of course the points are accumulative over the three distances. So now to the men's final. And there's the lineup, and you can see there Martin Johansson does earn his place into the finals. So it's going to be a pretty tight race. There are the skaters. So the lineup: Dong Sung Kim from the Republic of Korea, wearing number 156. Orazio Fagone for Italy there, number 139. And three times world champion Marc Gagnon for Canada. That's Hyun Won Lee for the Republic of Korea. And for China, it's Kai Feng. And he's wearing number 114. And there's Mirko Vuleman, the Italian. Tremendous competitor. And there the lucky Swede, Martin Johansson. So it's Fagone at the back of the field. Thirteen and a half laps of the track. The men's final in this 1500 meters. So out in front at the moment for Canada is Marc Gagnon. The two Italians, as they have been in every single race, right at the back of the pack, just keeping out of trouble, keeping an eye on things. It's Johansson in second place for Sweden. And, pretty tight situation there in third. One of the Italians trying to make his move up the outside. In fact, it's Orazio Fagone for Italy. So Fagone now in second place. Marc Gagnon out in front. And Johansson now up into second place. So Johansson for Sweden in second place, pushing Fagone down into third. Marco Vuleman just biding his time at the back of the field at the moment. Dong Sung Kim now making a move. Kim now leading for the Republic of Korea. As Marc Gagnon, a couple of quick strides and back out in front. Two Italians moving back, and a little bit of confrontation there. Kai Feng just moving in front of Johansson. And it's all changed at the front again. Italians in second place. Lee for Korea, I think it is, out in front. Marc Gagnon for Canada in second place. Three laps to go, and it's all change. Orazio Fagoni, it is, leading now. Marc Gagnon for Canada in second place. Vuleman there in fourth place, trying to make his presence known. Two laps to go. Very, very close to the front there. Marc Gagnon leads. Orazio Fagoni for Italy in second place. Mirko Vuleman now in third place. Final lap. Oh, it's desperately close. Well, Vuleman was in third. Did Dong Sung Kim for Korea impede him there? No doubt about the winner, Marc Gagnon for Canada. A great start to these World Championships. Second place, Orazio Fagoni. Vuleman was in third. And, well, you can see the knee there from Dong Sung Kim. He thinks that he got that third place legally. Now, I'm not so sure. No doubt about Marc Gagnon, superb race. So the gold medal to Gagnon there, checking the clock, 2:21.322 was the time. An excellent race. Now Mirko Vuleman just going over to congratulate him. Good stuff. That's Orazio Fagoni, the silver medalist, and their confirmation. And in fact, Dong Sung Kim for Korea is disqualified, so Mirko Vuleman gets the bronze medal and the two championship points. One championship point to Kai Feng from China. So 5 points for Marc Gagnon, 3 to Fagoni, 2 to Vuleman, 1 to Feng. And that's the confirmation of the points. And as with the ladies' event there, the cumulative over the rest of the competition to give us the overall winner. Congratulations there to Marc Gagnon. Great start to these World Championships. Really is an exciting sport. I sincerely hope you've enjoyed the opening day of this World Short Track Speed Skating Championships from the White Ring Arena in Nagano, Japan. And there, confirmation that you can see more action from these championships tomorrow at 12 o'clock Central European Time. An hour earlier, of course, for viewers back home in the UK. So that about wraps it up for the first day. For myself, Chris Howarth, cheerio.